Hello, Guardian. Good to see you again. Wish it were under better circumstances. I don't believe we've met. Devrim K. Velask.
Velask. I am Beastrax, Kel of the House of Light.
I'd heard the Vanguard had Elixni allies in the city. Good to have you here.
Yes. Many have come to the Vanguard's aid. Mara Kel is using her light to protect us.
Kel, there is no need for honorifics. And my power is not of the light.
Afraid we must cut the pleasantries short. In the aftermath of the attack on the Traveler, the Shadow Legion has begun taking captives to the pyramids.
Amanda Holliday is... We cannot reach her on any frequency.
Holliday is out there. Of that I'm certain. I'll continue scanning the comms. Knowing her, she's up to something. The only question is what precisely? Give me a moment to prepare the LZ, and I'll brief you. Until then.
Together, we will save the captives and Amanda. The light provides.
We will need more than the light to stand against the witness. But I can provide. Now go, and I will focus on the battles to come.
All right, Guardian. I'll keep it brief. The witness took a swing at the Traveler. And when we tried to intervene, our pilots went down. Amanda Holliday among them. The survivor.
Repeat emergency transmission. This is Amanda Holliday. My ship was disabled during combat and I was forced down in the EDZ. While I was waiting for evac, I saw a Shadow Legion patrol leading a group of captives to a pyramid. I'm sneaking into the facility with the prisoners. I'll bring my comms along as a beacon. Whoever hears this, tell the Guardian to gear up and follow my signal. I'll be waiting. Repeat emergency transmission. This is Amanda Holliday. Does anyone read me?
There she is. I'm so glad to hear your voice.
Hey, Devrim. Good to hear you too. I was starting to worry I'd snuck in here for nothing.
Quite clever of you. A bit risky, though. Can't say I condone it.
Risky? Ain't you the fella who once ran a Cabal blockade just for fresh eggs?
Guilty as charged. Just hold tight, my dear. Reinforcements are on their way. Where in the facility are you, Amanda?
I'm in the cell block with the prisoners. The Guardian can follow my comm signal right to us.
Roadblock at the moment, but fear not, they're en route.
Thank you.
experiment not through its walls, but through the very fabric of reality. Harness my power and enter the Ascendant Plane.
I must admit, I had several good ideas for this jailbreak, but traversing an alternate reality was not among them.
Guardians doing what now? I swear, the longer I know y'all, the stranger things get.
Stranger still, now that the Witness has arrived.
Guardian, you got base security chasing their tails. Looks like they're deploying some heavy firepower to stop you, though.
There's something up ahead. It's bringing back a memory, or Aldrin's memory, I guess. A familiar voice. Be careful, Guardian.
Thank you.
find any entry points, and now the Guardian just walks in?
It depends on one's point of view. The walls of the prison may be impenetrable, but the walls between worlds are not.
You never did have much respect for boundaries, did you?
Guardian. Prison cell just ahead. Head guard's a real piece of work though, so watch yourself.
Extraction confirmed. The hostages are on their way back to the farm. Good work, everyone.
Guardian, my ship's nearby, but she took a beating. I could use your help getting her out of here.